So you just got killed by an enemy squad in DMZ and lost your backpack, vest, and other loot. Well, you can easily get that back by heading to the train that moves throughout Al-Mazra. Hit the orange boxes as they often contain valuable loot, such as killstreaks, weapons, etc. Then make your way towards the medical cabinets, as they often spawn self-revives, gas masks, and after you're done looting, jump off the train and enjoy.